Give us our money, EU president demands, then claims another £20 billion is peanuts to UK. President of the European Parliament Antonio Tajani has demanded that the UK give the EU their money back, despite then calling it peanuts. Appearing on Newsnight, he said, "We need to put the money on the table. We need our money back, as Margaret Thatcher said 30 or 40 years ago, this is important to us. Then we can begin talks on a new deal. I am friends with the UK, I am not against the UK. But please, help us to help you." Newsnight presenter Evan Davis rebutted this, he said, "by paying you another £20 billion, and more than we have already offered." Mr. Tajani dismissed this, he said, "It's peanuts. It's peanuts, £20 billion. Mr. Davis rebutted, "Well, exactly, and you are holding the whole thing up for that." The Newsnight presenter then asked whether the president thinks there could be a trade deal reached by next year. But Mr. Tajani said he was concerned about the unity of the UK. He said, "We want to know what the UK want to do. It's not very clear, because there are a lot of problems inside the European Union. We are united, I don't know if there is our unity in the UK. Where is the unity within the United Kingdom? Because there are many different positions. We only have one position, only one negotiator." It comes as two leading cabinet ministers have given contradictory positions on Brexit. Brexit Secretary David Davis told MPs that keeping an option for crashing out of the EU was sensible, but an hour later Home Secretary Amber Rudd said it would be unthinkable. Speaking to a Commons Affairs Committee, Ms. Rudd said, "I think it is unthinkable that there would be no deal. It is so much in their interest as well as in ours. It is in their communities, in their families, in their tourist interests, to have something in place. We will make sure there is something between them and us to maintain our security." Mr. Davis continued, "When it comes to the trade deal negotiations, will you give us one option, the special of the day? It's like a restaurant in the former Soviet Union. Or, will you say to us, hey, several things, the Switzerland EEA membership, the Ukrainian type association agreement? Will we have a menu, or will we just be told what it is?" Mr. Tajani said, "I want to be very clear, for us trade is very important. Also what is important to us is the future of very good arrangement in relation to the UK. We want to cooperate also in trade policy with the UK, but before we need to decide the framework. Is the framework and agreement under Norway? But for us, it is difficult to understand what the UK want to do, that is the problem." Mr. Davis continued, "What is your advice to a British company, or a European company in the UK? Is your advice to buy some office space in Amsterdam or in Paris? Or just wait and see if you get this? Because you can't wait and see until March to find out that your business isn't going to work." Mr. Tajani replied, bleakly, "Without a doubt, a lot of companies will leave the UK. Not just European but also American." Mr. Davis responded, "But it's your failure to talk to us